points between them in the standings, and third of four meetings this year. It's Buffalo hosting Boston at KeyBank Center.
Last game, the Sabres won the down-low battle. They got to continue here tonight to give themselves a chance.
The shot from the point right on, and kicked away by Rask into the corner. Recovered by Buffalo. Skinner a blast, and that's knocked out of the crease. Eichel didn't see it. Skinner couldn't reach it. Rolled around on the boards and picked up by Reinhardt, getting it in the other direction. Reinhardt after it again, sends it to center ice. Skinner getting in over the line. Here's Skinner going in and going backhand. What a save! They score! Jack Eichel is there to rattle it in. And it's Marco Scandella who's got the goal. Skinner made the play to come in on goal. And Scandella followed up on the play. He gave way in from the defensive position. And he gets taken out by Scandella. Shipped on the boards again. Came in front of the net. What a save by Hutton this time. Bruins got it back, and now they steal it away again with Donato. Donato trying to get in front of the net, and it's chopped away and brought back by Buffalo. Sherry comes away to center. Sherry hitting the Boston line, left it there. Pozo blast right on. Rest to save. Digs on into the corner. And to get away from a check thrown at him by Carlo. Came in front, and it was shot right on, and Rest will hang on to it. Tip back into the corner. Bruins controlling it in front of the net. It went, but right to Sabotka. He did not get it out. Ferrari keeping it in. It's right in front of the net. The shot right off. That's cleared away. As Miller brings it back in again and got away from the check. Ristolainen came in front, another shot, they score. So Boston takes advantage of a missed cue and comes back to tie the game.
And Noah Carey, he's going to pick up the garbage in front. He's going to get his first goal of the year here. Tony Kill's up for big task here.
Comes back to the point. Miller with a shot right on.
Back to the point it can. Over it comes now to Grizzlick. He left it there and a quick shot.
Hutton knocked it away.
Tucked around on the boards. Kept in by Boston again. Turning on the wall, Donato. Donato firing across, and the shot is cleared to the side. Moore letting it go.
Less than 7 minutes remaining here in the opening period.
Bruins getting it in over the line. Shot right on. Hutton makes the save.
Got back in by Buffalo's middle staff. He cleared it across the other side with a shot right on. Rats the save, and it's cleared up. And it finally slapped out the center, and the Bruins come away 3-on-2.
Getting in over the line, the pass across ice and walking right in.
And what a save by Hutton to Rob Wagner.
Man, wide open coming down the side. You see right there, Chris Wagner not able to connect on it. It was a 3-on-2, he's wide open. And he tried going far side, just got a glove on it.
Eichel wins another opening face-off draw.
Comes right up the middle, and Reinhardt got it to Eichel.
Fires a shot right on.
Dumped it off in the corner. After it, Reinhardt. Reinhardt shovels it around. The shot right on. Another whack at it. Rolled it around on the boards, and it's flapped not out. Boston keeping it in. Long shot right on.
Hutton makes the save.
Back come the Bruins again, getting it in over the line. Trying to work in on goal. That's broken up. Another chance. Kicked away.
Eichel wins the draw. It's hit back to the point. Hooked over now to Ristolainen. Takes a shot right on. Slapped away by Rask.
Looking to get it in behind the net. Got cut off at the pass. Dumped it back in the other direction. A shot right on by Dahlin.
Rides into the corner for Krejci once again. 90 seconds remaining in the penalty.
Long shot off the goalpost. Scandella got it ahead to Larson. Coming on now to center. With Rodriguez in over the line. Back to Larson. The shot. He scores!
Now that is the 8th shorthanded goal the Bruins have given up this year.
Morelli sends it high and down into the Buffalo end. Chasing after it, passing it out of the cross ice, and a quick shot by Crew just right on and snared and held.
Bruins coming away again with Carlo's pass in over the line. Quick shot right on.
Hutton booted that one away. And then Scandella paid the price to make the move to get the puck on to center ice. Tipped in over the line. It goes down with Dahlin's shot that's right on. Bounces around on the boards again. Jam three into center ice, and away goes Hilly. In over the line. Hilly
took his shot. Great save by Rask.
Sends it across ice. And Buffalo starts back with a pass up on the wing. Brought in over the line. Thompson a shot, and Rask made the save as he reached for it.
battle for it on the wall. Also couldn't get it out. Middlestad wrestling with DeBrusk, who still got a shot away. Coop goes in there, but Hutton got it around on the boards. Off a leg. Out to center ice. Center ice for it. Here's Commonville. Shoots one right on. Russ knocked it away. Chipped around behind the net. Eichel slapped at it. Didn't get it out, though. Boston keeping it in, and Hutton is forced to make the save. Got it into the corner and around into the corner again. Back to the point. Bogosian held it in. Kept in there. Sabotka with a shot. And Russ made the save. Goes back into the corner. And of course, it's been up on the big board, so the fans have seen it. That's cleared in over the line. Here's Boston with a shot right on. And Hutton came way out to take away the angle. Dumped up on the wing. And a long pass now. In over the line. Goes Nordstrom racing in. Trying to cut in. And holding the post was Hutton. Taken away by Scandella. Flipped up ahead. Middlestad gave it away in front of the net. Oh, and it's tipped just wide of the net. Flipped on into the corner. Now rolled around on the boards. Back to the point. Long shot deflected right on. And Rask had to be alert there. Pasternak was waiting. He was going to feast on that one. Now it's dumped off into the corner. Less than a minute to go on the penalty. Bruins holding it in. Long shot deflected and scored. Finally deflected in front of the net, and the Bruins have come back to tie this game on the power play with 2.5 minutes remaining in regulation time. Hooked around on the wall, but not out. Boston holding it in. Back to the point it comes. Chara's long shot. Ooh, that deflected in front of the net, and Hutton had to be quick to make that save. And it's brought back in over the line with Rodriguez. Rodriguez, top of the circle, doesn't shoot. Now he does, and he hit the side of the net. The Bruins taking advantage of it, bringing it back in over the line. Long shot. Hutton shrugged it off to the side. Knocked back out to center. Bogosian up with it. Got it over on the wing. Sobotka trying to get away, and he did. Sobotka took it front. Took a shot, and Russ stayed right with him to make a whale of a save. Now the Bruins start away. Over the Buffalo line. Long shot. The rebound. They score. On the rebound, it's a goal scored by Sean Corrali. And the Bruins win it in overtime.
Now the Boston Bruins able to kill off that penalty in overtime. Work their way up. Corrali's the one's going to carry the puck through the neutral zone. Take the quick shot, and he just follows himself right through. And Dahlin reaches out to try to play that puck after the shot was taken. He steps around Skinner, and Dahlin not able to get there quite quick enough. And Corrali just chips that one up and over.